One.
Once upon a time, there were four friends who lived together on a little farm. There was an old brown dog, a sneaky gray cat, and a teeny, teeny mouse. And there was a little red hen who worked hard all day long. Once one day, the little red hen found something. Look, a brand of wheat! We can plant it and it will grow. We can make lots of good food from wheat. Then I'll plant it myself.
And she did.
Then I'm gonna cut it myself.
And she did. The little red hen cut the wheat. She got up to ready. She got it up ready to take it to the mill and make the flour.
Who will help me take the wheat to the mill?
She makes it.
She rolled it and put it in the pan.
She put it in the oven and baked it. When the bread was done, the little red hen took it out of the oven. She put it in the windowsill to cool.
Soon, the whole farm smelled like yummy bread.
All by myself, I made the bread. All by myself, I will eat it.
And she did. All